Is it worth it? Is Jesus worth risk? What do you do if you find yourself in one of these tough situations that you'd never want to go into?
Whenever we go overseas, we'll be prepared in case we get into these situations, then we'll know how to respond. It's a training that like not a lot of people get, so it's a really awesome opportunity.
It's a unique training that we do to help us not only to survive in the harder places of the earth, but to also thrive. I think the main thing for me is just to be aware of my teammates instead of being aware of myself.
So we go to hard places. We go to places where it's not easy to be a Christian. It's not easy to represent Christ. It's not easy because the government doesn't want you to be there. It's not easy because many people in the culture are against you as well. We want to be able to answer questions. We want these young people to have to answer, you know, what if it does happen that I'm taken hostage, if I'm kidnapped? While that's not very probable, it is within the realm of possibility. And so we want them to have to answer this question and ask, is it worth it? And having answered that, how do I increase my chances of survival? What do you do to make sure that the gospel is going to advance long after your departure from this country?
They're no longer being conformed to the pattern of this world when it comes to this idea of just saving their own life, preserving their life. Yeah, we're teaching them how to manage risk, but we're teaching them that the same Holy Spirit that has called them according to purpose is the same Holy Spirit that's going to say, don't walk up that dark alley. In other words, they're able to prove what God's will is in very dire circumstances.
Because when these simulations get real, emotions begin to build. We want them to experience the stress of what it feels like when one of these terrible situations happen. As they practice and rehearse again and again and again, they can realize that the training that they're receiving is working. And in the midst of that, they're growing in confidence, realizing that if one of these situations does happen to come up, if the worst does happen, they've grown in confidence that they can handle those situations. And if they're more and more confident, then we believe that they can get themselves, their teammates home safely, and they can preserve the presence and voice of the gospel in hard places. So others may hear and live.